the bus and train. His phone calls are a pain. He's Clive, the slightly too loud commuter.
Hey, sis, it's your favourite brother, Clive. How you going? Look, you still alright for this thing tonight? Yeah, no, Mum wants to die. No, it's for her own good. I swear, she is a burden, if that's what she says. Look, it'll be totally easy. We'll get her very drunk so she can't struggle and stick a pillow in her face. Oh, don't be a soft cock. You'll get half the house. Ah.
He's Clive, the slightly too loud computer.